started with a letter that was written to HS2 by a year six pupil at the school. They wrote asking if they could bring some soil from their building site to the school to create a hill to roll down. And it was really from that starting point that the project has now evolved and developed into this. So I've been working with the school closely now for about 2 years, working with pupils in all ages from nursery up to year six through a series of workshops that the children have been involved in. That's right from the research stage of the project, right up to the point of building, planting the apple trees with the children, weaving the willow tunnel with the children. So they've been involved at all stages. And again, that's been really important for it to feel for them that this is something that they're contributing to and is part of their legacy.
So we have got our lovely new play area for our learners at Maple Cross. We've got the main space, which is the hills, and that was where the idea developed with William, and it's kind of developed into different areas.
It was sort of my idea and also a teacher's idea. Like I remember asking about like having a new play area and talking about maybe having a hill to roll down or something with a teacher. So I think that I got my motivation from there.
So we've got the area where we've got the willow tunnel, we've got some lovely boulders on the other side, and we've got this lovely wilderness area for the children to explore as well. I have to say the process was absolutely incredible. You know, we were right from the beginning, it was very much Emily coming in, lots of projects in school. You know, we had the children involved in the fossil making, planting the trees. Yes, it's been a long time coming, but we have been involved throughout the whole process, and the children have been really invested because they've really been part of the process as well.
The ideas for the design have really come from looking at the wider area, particularly in terms of the landscape archaeology in the local area.
I feel HS2 have done a really good job. It looks like a bunch of different playgrounds, like sort of a mix and match. I like it, and so do the children. They look like they enjoy rolling down the hills, which is the main feature, I think.
I think the thing that's so difficult with designing at landscape is it's such a large scale. When you're prototyping these things or you're testing out ideas, you can't work on the same scale. So really it does come down to this moment where you suddenly see everyone engaging with it, and yeah, it's quite special.